meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file. You best get going. I'm on the hook for that bond if he doesn't show.
Come quick, boss!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chap-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wade. Now smile. Yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunation. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
I apologize. He was one of my young staff associates and... But sir, if I can just have a chance to fix this...
Oh my God,
please,
you are deeply disturbed.
This guy just walked by. He looked like a total freak. No, of course, sir. I'm gonna get that back to you as soon as possible. Again, I am
Melvis! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. There's the necessary magnification. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit, Cletus. I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware. But I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor! I'd be all the way up there if it wasn't for my knee.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Can you see him?
My vision is failing me.
This isn't a good time for that!
A man, you say?
Get him, Trevor! Please! He's right over there! There! He's gonna kill me, Trevor!
Good kill, Trevor!
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, he won't be so obvious. It's coming! Quick! Quick!
There's one. And there's the other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. Do him.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut that short.
Don't joke. He's right there. Rub him out. He's gonna figure it. Take him before it's too late. Uh-huh. He's gonna kill me, man. Please! You should have seen the look on his face! Wait! A guy came out of the control tower! Get him quick! This ain't a joke! He's gotta go!
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower! He's probably looking for his buddy! He's seen the body! Take him out before he raises the alarm!
So long, sailor!
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man! Get your sights on me, man! I can't move till I'm covered!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I can't! There's someone coming out of that building! I can hear him at that far door! Shit! He's coming out the far door! There's a second guy coming out of the building!
Good kill, Trevor!
I'm fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! I think someone's coming! Shit! Shit! He's on to me! He sees me! He sees me, Trevor! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority!
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here!
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled! They might think he crashed, might they?
They might. One dead biker is as good to me as another. A man's home is sacred!
I need you to fucking die now! Need a new clip!
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. I'm hoping this change of management will be-
be as painless as possible.
Shouldn't we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
No, we should secure this fucking hardware.
Plane's loaded up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Let's go, Ronald! Vamoosko! I guess it's time to use those explosives!
Ain't you gonna use our explosives?
Get me to that plane!
Watch our right side!
Come on! Let's go! Let's go! Get me to my plane, Rod!
Stop those guns!
Watch the left! There's a guy to the right!
Let's go, Ronald!
You're going
nowhere! No!
Shit! Is this one free, you permit jump prick? Suppose there's room for a passenger.
Watch out for the bikers, they're all over you!
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast. I am aware of this!
Well, you gotta get him off! Do a roll or something!
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
That guy is clinging on! You set up a buyer for these guns already? I thought we was just hitting back at him for the thing with the statue.
If you'd read our latest shareholder report, Ron, you'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business. Armaments and narcotics sectors for some time, and that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, we won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniffing engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it. I see a signal. You think that's your guy?
Affirmative. Make the drop.
Base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
We're gonna make some coin. green from that hardware, boss.
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
Few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down? Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar. Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine.